Richard J. Lee is a sustainable school.
The cistern, the water is reclaimed and used to prove the water.
The EcoPond is made up of non-living and living.
Garden and composting is good for the garden.
Geothermal makes energy.
Wind turbine can make energy.
We know that Lee Elementary is a sustainable school because it uses solar panels, wind turbines, geothermal energy center, compost, and gardening, and the eco pond. These are all forms of alteration. Kareem,
Travia,
and Jonathan.